ice dancing team of Maya Usova and Alexander Zhulin.
One of the reasons that they left amateur skating was because they could not perform programs like the one you're about to see. The ISU, trying to keep ice dancing a sport, came up with all kinds of rules that the skaters have found stifling. This program should be allowed at the Olympic Games.
The music from Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Alexander Zhulin and her teammates. And Tracy and Scott pointed out at the beginning that the strength of Team Russia was in the pairs and the ice dance. That was a very strong performance.
Well, I believe that the International Skating Union was sincere in its attempt to keep ice dancing a sport and putting these rules in place, but you know what? The rules just aren't working. They've got to remove some of the rules so the programs like this can get back into amateur competition in the Olympic Games.